Mama, don't do that. I did not tell you to come in my house. You making my daughter gonna continue to disrespect. You see what finna happen? This man don't know you, but he looking at your fine ass, and he might can talk to you later. That's what he looking at. Because if he was a man, and he got a mama, and he respect his mama, he wouldn't treat me like this right here. Because you don't know what's going on. But you looking at my sexy ass daughter, and you judging me. That's what you doing. Now, I need your supervisor. Because you don't push my door. That's illegal. Let me tell you something.
Man, you come and get yourself, but you need to get
if you move, you let him disrespect me, but you don't. Sir, could you call for another officer? I'm asking you, please. Okay, go get.
He's a supervisor.
Okay, and it's somebody over him. I'm not stupid. I'm not. If you move, because this man told you and I birthed you, you fucking him. You fucking him. You can talk to me yourself without these motherfuckers coming over here. You know what end result of this shit with these police and shit. Because they don't care about nobody. They don't have no feelings. They get paid and they come with that attitude. They come with that goddamn attitude too because that's what they get paid to do. This is a family matter. And he got his hand on my goddamn door telling me I can't close my goddamn door. This my door. I need sis if she move because another man that didn't birth you tell you to move. Girl, me, you, and these cops. I'm not playing. Don't you dare disrespect me like that. I give you your stuff. You don't need them to get your stuff. You just trying to prove a sorry ass fucking point because you went out and had you a good little time last night. Did you? Did you enjoy it? Did this man don't even know what the fuck you did, but he judging me. Another, that's what I can't stand about black people. That's what I can't stand about black people. You got your foot in my door knowing that's illegal. You know that's illegal.
You want to go get her stuff?
I'll get her stuff, but don't tell me when I'm gonna go get it, because I birthed her and you weren't there. You didn't help me raise this child, so you can't tell me what the hell to do about her. I'm in my house. I am in my house. Y'all disrespecting me. Dude got his fucking feet in my shit. He got his fucking feet blocking me from closing my door. If I was to close my door on this man, if I was to close my door on him, y'all just want a reason to do something to me. Y'all want a reason to take me to jail. And this motherfucker right here, I don't understand. You not at my door. No, this motherfucker ain't calm. He came with an attitude. Baby, I'm recording this. He came with an attitude. Nigga, you can smile all you want. He came with an attitude. That's funny. This is something going on with a mother and a daughter. That's funny to you. You don't need to be a police. You don't need to be a goddamn police. If you think it's funny. You got kids. You got a daughter. You done been through some shit with your kids. Don't judge me. You don't know what I do for my motherfucking kids.
Hush.
Bitch got his foot in my door.
Hush. Okay. Hush, Kaya.
I'm finna close. Call y'all the supervisor because I'm finna close my motherfucking door. You don't get your motherfucking foot out my door, I'm gonna break it. I don't give a fuck. He ain't got the right to stick his foot in my door. And he know it. But you feel like because you black and got a badge on, you can do that fucking shit. Holding my motherfucking door open and shit like that, fam. You ain't got to tell her shit. Kaya, get in your car with your sister, because this ain't going to be good. If I was you, if you love your mama, these motherfuckers don't care nothing about me. If I was you, go and we'll talk later. This family, don't involve these motherfuckers. They don't give a damn. This motherfucker laughing. This motherfucking nigga up here with his foot in my door. Go with your sister and we'll talk about this later. You hear me, baby? Go do what I said do. Now, hey, man, you heard what I told my baby. Go ahead and do what your mama said do. This man, unless you fucking my baby, go and do what I said do, baby. We'll settle this. He doing too much. This ain't even his job. You don't get paid enough for this fuck shit, man.
She said we fine.
I'm in my house. I got rights in my house. You don't stick your foot in my door. If somebody stick their foot in your door, you will shoot the shit out of them. Don't try me, fuck. I don't even play that shit, man. That's my daughter. Get you some kids. Get you some teenagers and let them disrespect you. Close my goddamn door.